we've always had a very special bond with the Coast Guard in this community. So we wanted to acknowledge that and explore the history of that with this exhibit. There's probably about 60 or so, and that ranges from ship models to archival pieces such as documents, and the big star of the show is the Fresnel lens that used to be in the lighthouse. I really love the Fresnel lens. I used to work at a lighthouse, and it's just always had a soft spot in my heart for them. They're just really beautiful pieces of technology, and they're just gorgeous to look at too. There's just so much information about this topic, and unfortunately I can't include it all in here because there would just be way too much information for this space, but we've got a great history here and we really love sharing that with the public. So a lot of this was on display at the Depot Museum, so when we moved out of that space, we brought a lot of it here. So a lot of that you're going to see in this exhibit, but we also brought a lot of things out of storage to display here. You always get increased traffic during Coast Guard Festival, but I think with the Coast Guard specific exhibit, we're going to get a lot more traffic through here. Hopefully people can learn a little bit about the Tri-Cities history and their relationship with the Coast Guard.